Tell me a little bit about your story growing up.
I was born in a family of four siblings, my mom and my dad. They were heavy drinkers, my dad was, and we were very dysfunctional. And I thought that God didn't love me. So I grew up pretty much not believing in God because I felt it was something I had done as a child. So I pretty much turned to drugs and alcohol to, I guess, self-medicate all the pain and the hurt that I felt growing up. And finally, I had hit rock bottom and decided I just surrendered myself to God and told him I couldn't do it anymore without him. My son, Tavier, mm-hmm. He goes to youth group on Wednesdays, and I went to drop him off and felt just this amazing warmth when I drove into the parking lot and I told Tavier I wanted to attend. And when I started coming to church, I found happiness there. And at the end of the service, I would go to the prayer group and ask for prayers. I didn't know what I needed. So I would say, I know that God knows what I need. And that got me through the week. And I just couldn't wait for the following Sunday to come so I could come to church and God could help me because I didn't know what to do with my life. I usually went to the same couple, and they by that time had another couple that were going to be training for prayer, and I thought to myself, holy crap, I really need help. God has four people there for me. And it was kind of amazing because they talked to me or they prayed, and I felt an enormous warmth run through my body because one of the things that my head was telling me was that I was such a horrible person and I couldn't sleep at night. And that was what I asked for prayers for. And that night when I went to sleep, I didn't have those thoughts anymore. And I knew at that point that God was with me. He was there. And I'm just grateful for this church, actually, because, and I'm grateful that Tavier had me drop him off for youth group, because I think God led me there because he knew how broken I was and he knew that I needed to be saved. My journey with God isn't complete, it's just beginning. It's like an amazing feeling knowing that I'm giving myself to the Lord and doing more for him and being more grateful. I am so grateful for everything he's done because I remember where I came from and where he's lifted me up from. And now I'm this happy person that I've never been happier in my whole life.